Hi girls, so today I am going to be showing you how to make your own floral headbands and like hair accessories. And I am going to be making another video of non-floral ones, and I was going to actually do it all in one, but I could not find some of the materials I needed when I went out shopping for them today. So yeah, those are gonna have to wait for another time. But oh, one more thing. I saw how to make a lot of these on 17's website, but I know a lot of people don't like ever look on their website or even get their magazine. So I thought I'd share with you some of the headbands that I learned how to make. Okay, so for this first headband, oh my god, that is like the 8th time my phone has gone off. I'm silencing it. Okay, now I don't have to hear it. So you need some some elastic, a fake flower, a safety pin, possibly some scissors, and a hot glue gun. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your fake flower, and if it has a stem, cut it off so there's only a tiny bit left. See, I have like that much left because I was kind of cheap and got my flowers from the Dollar Tree, and last time I cut it all the way off, the whole flower fell apart. But on most fake flowers, that should not happen. So then what you're going to do is you're going to open up your safety pin. And I just like totally sprung it from my hand. Okay, so it's like this, and so on this bottom side that doesn't open, that's the side that you are going to hot glue to the flower. And so what I do is I take the glue gun and I put like a line of glue on the flower and stick the safety pin in it. And hold it down, because you want this to be very, very, very secure, or it's going to like fall off, and that's not good. And then what I like to do is I like just to put a tiny bit of hot glue on top of the safety pin. So just go, well, I guess that wasn't a tiny bit, but that was on top of the safety pin, so what I said was half true. So yeah, and then you're just going to let that sit for a little bit. So then you're going to take your elastic and wrap it around your head like a hippie headband. And then you're just going to cut it to that size. Mine is already cut like that, so I'm good to go. And if it's a little bit short, that's okay, because obviously this is elastic, so it stretches. Okay, and then we still need to wait another minute for the hot glue to dry on the flower, so I will probably be speeding this up. Okay, I think it's dry. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your elastic and have it overlap by about an inch. Can you see that? It's like overlapping by about an inch. Yeah. So then you're going to take your flower, and you're just going to safety pin it to the elastic, and which will hold the elastic together and obviously connect the flower to the elastic. So then just close the safety pin. And then you should be good to go. And this is what it looks like. So yeah, looks really cute. I would use a different color elastic with this, but There's no place near me that sells elastic, and the Walmart is like 30 minutes away, so I just have what I had at my house. But if you have an elastic that matches the color of the flower better, then that would be really good. But yeah, so there's that one. And also, if you don't like having, like, if you don't like flowers in general, which I wouldn't think you'd be watching this video if you didn't, but you can just wear the plain elastic. And I think that looks really cool too, and you can like decorate and stuff. Okay, so that is the first headband thing. Okay, so this next hairpiece is actually a hair clip, and what you need for it is, I just got a paper cut. How? Okay, anyways, what you need is a fake flower, a hair clip, or a bobby pin will work, but I like hair clips better for this because it stays in your hair better, possibly some scissors, and hot glue. So, what you need to do is, if it's not like this already, cut the stem off of your fake flower and try to make it as level as possible. So, I don't know if you can see that, but mine is pretty flat, and this is going to make it a lot easier to hot glue. So once you have that, you're going to open your hair clip because you don't want to accidentally like hot glue the hair clip shut. And then what you're going to do is take your flower and cover a big section of the back with hot glue. So I like totally smothered it in hot glue. And you're just going to stick your hair clip on there and press down. And then we have to wait for this to dry. So again, I am probably just going to be speeding this up. And if you need to, you can take the scissors and just scrape a little bit of the hot glue out of the other side of the hair clip. Okay, so now the hair clip is dry, and it was that easy. You are done. So then you can just clip it in your hair. So yeah, and it's a really cute, like, girly look, I think, and it's really fun. And my house phone is ringing, if you can hear that. Hold on, I think I like it better on this side. Yeah. So yeah, there's that one. Yeah, I guess this is the end of the video then, because I don't have any of my other stuff. So, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I will have the, like, other DIY hair accessory video up soon, and yeah. Also, if you have any idea where to like get other like cool things to make hair accessories out of, let me know, because I always love to make my own, because then you know no one else is going to have the exact same one as you. So yeah, anyways, thanks for watching, comment, rate, and subscribe if I haven't already said that. And I guess this is it. So bye.